Welcome to Sask Moto. As you can see, it's not the most beautiful day here in Washington. So it's fall right now. Temps are down. It's supposed to rain today. But if you want to ride, you got to ride in the wet. So I got my full rain gear on. Looks like this, what do you do? Well, I say you head out to the beach. That's where I'm going. So here in Washington, they have a couple beaches here that you can actually ride your motorcycle on. So haven't tried this in the sand, so we'll see how it goes. And the cool thing about it is there probably won't be anybody there, so should be fun. I don't know about where you live, but all the trees are turning their fall colors. You can see them, you know, up there, and it's a pretty good time of year. So the beach I'm going to is called Greyland, and it's about an hour away from where I live. One thing great about Washington is, you know, travel a couple hours each way, and you're in either the mountains or by the ocean, or, you know, if you prefer, you can go to one of the big cities like Seattle. People might be asking, well, what's this thing you got on here? Well, it's like a cruise control. Push it down and voila. Cruise control, so it'll be good for this pretty long ride here. Alright, for any Simpsons fans, here's a fun fact. See those two towers over there? That was the inspiration for Homer working at a nuclear plant. That nuclear plant actually never came to be. It's just the stacks. That's it. So for Bart Simpson, yeah, Matt Groening lived over here apparently, and that was his inspiration for Homer and everybody working at the nuclear plant. There you go. Fun fact of the day. Alright, so I'm all full of fun facts today. Just getting close to the city of Aberdeen, Washington, where this famous rock group came from. And the band is called Nirvana. That song, Come As You Are, idea was based on the Aberdeen welcome sign. Comes that welcome to Aberdeen sign that I was telling you about. at the bottom it says, come as you are. So, hence the Nirvana song. There you go. Fun fact. That's the last fun fact I'm going to give you. But here is Aberdeen, Washington. Need to find some gas here. So how much does it cost to fill up a BMW? Let's see. $10, not too bad. Going over a drawbridge. Lots of people fishing over there. There's the ocean right over there. So I'm curious to go on the beach. It's soft sand until you get out to the hard stuff, which is pretty easy to ride on, but see how many times you get stuck in the sand trying to get it out there. So as you can see, I'm officially over 2,000 miles, 2,010 miles, so that's pretty cool. It's like driving halfway across the United States. Just to put it in perspective. Still a nice ride, even though it's not, you know, sunny and cloudless like it usually is, but that's okay. There's a cool little city out here too called Westport. It's one of those harbor towns that have all kinds of boats and supposedly great seafood and all that other stuff, so. Comes the sand. There's the beach. See if we can get out there. Here's where the sand cometh. Kind of squirrely, but hey, we're doing it. Made it out. It looks like it's high tide. Pretty cool, huh? Let the bike go where it wants to go. Get stuck in a rut. All this stuff is soft. Better get out of here before the water comes up. Thought I there wouldn't be anybody out here, but I guess there is. Testing their four-wheel drive. Little jumpy right there. Don't want to get any salt water on the bike. Seems to be doing pretty good in the sand. For these little grooves that get caught in, it's going good. Ooh, that was a big dip. Wasn't expecting that. I've got the power. That's some ugly brown water, though. Tell you that much. Never thought I'd be driving through seaweed. There's my tracks from earlier. Pretty fun. Now, the challenge is to get out. It's been fun. The tires have been pretty good on this. Be nicer if the day was more beautiful, but hey, that's okay. See if we can get out of here now. Oh, we made it. All this mud. Oh, that was fun. Can't say I've done that on a motorcycle before. All right. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, please like and subscribe. If you didn't, that's okay too. Thumbs down. Headed home. See you on the next adventure.